مساء خير مشاهدينا الكرام.
مساء النور يا فرانكو، اهلا وسهلا فيك مره جديده بستايلك. مساء الخير لكل المشاهدين. مره جديده نحن بنلتقي بمطبخ ستايلك مع طبق جديد. فرانكو، يو برومس مي فرنش ديش
تونايت. برومس؟ Did I promise?
Don't start teasing me.
Yes, I promise.
Okay, okay. So, we will start. I need the name of the dish.
Okay, this is the émincé de thon rouge. The okay. Mediterranean tinta saletia de chutney de tomate. That means it's a Mediterranean marinated red tuna fish over garlic crust.
I will try
and
to translate
tomato
it.
Chutney.
Okay, so هو طبق من السمك التونة الأحمر مع الأعشاب والتوميتو صوص. So, can you start?
Yes. So, first, what we're going to do, okay. A regular French bread, right?
Okay.
We're going to cut the piece.
Okay. Can I tell the viewers about the ingredients?
You can okay. tell everything you want.
So, في عنا هون lemon juice يلي هو عصير الليمون. بعتقد هيدي الكاميرا يلي هي هيدا السمك. بيزا عنا الفينيجر أو الخل البلساميك. في عنا الجينجر باودر يعني بودرة الجينجر. أوكي. في عنا الأعشاب الزعتر الأخضر. في عنا ورق الغار. في عنا السكر وهلا رح اسال فرانكو ليش السكر يعني. في عنا التفاح، تفاح اخضر بس كمان بدي اساله اذا ممكن نستعمل التفاح الاحمر. في عنا توميتو جوس، توميتو صوص، توميتو صوص اكسكيوز مي. وفي عنا الجيلاتين، ورق الجيلاتين ما بعرف يعني بصراحه ليش، بقى كمان هلا رح اساله يعني ماني خبيره كثير.
اوكي.
So, can you start?
Yes. So now what we're going to do, we're going to put the fresh tuna fish here. Then we're going to put salt.
Okay.
Okay. Pepper.
This is for one person?
This is for one person. So this is going to have this. Then you're going to have a little bit of lemon juice.
Okay. عم بسأل فرانكو إذا هل كمية هي لشخص واحد؟ هلا حط التونة، زيد عليها الملح. وهلا رجع زاد علي عصير الليمون مع الباودر تبع الجينجر.
الجينجر.
اوكي.
اوكي، so this is the way it has to look. And then now you're gonna put, you're gonna go to the skillet right here. I'm gonna put a little bit of oil.
اوكي.
Olive oil.
So مثل ما عم بتشوفوا بالمقلي بنحط زيت زيتون.
A little bit of garlic.
It finished quickly.
That quickly.
Okay, so
now look at this.
How many time we need to put on the fire?
This is a, you need to make it medium.
ثم لاحظتوا انه ما اخذ كثير وقت على النار لانه دائما السمك يعني لازم نخليه طري ما لازم ينشف كثير. حوالي 10 دقائق وهلا فرانكو زاد عليه الزعتر الاخضر مثل ما شفتوا.
Okay. So now the pieces of bread that I cut in the beginning they're going to be grilled now both sides.
Okay.
Okay. And then we're going to place.
So it's finished, and we're decorating now?
Almost ready, it's almost ready.
Okay.
Very quick, it's a very nice, quick dish. You can look good in front of your friends, you know?
يعني مثل ما عم تلاحظوا انه طبق كثير 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 بسيط وممكن يتحضر بسهولة. هلا هو قص الخبز مثل ما شفنا وحمصه يعني grilled يعني على النار وهلا عم بيزيد السمك.
Normally, we need to cut one apple. We're going to put the apples
one
here.
One apple?
One apple is enough.
Okay.
Even for four people.
تفاحة واحدة بتكفي لأربع أشخاص. Why are you putting these in front of me? Why are you using these knives?
You could bother me, I'll tell you later.
You want to kill somebody today?
Maybe.
Can I put some sides?
Yes, sure do. So now we have this, we're going to put a little bit of this.
Uh-oh. What did you put right now?
I put tomato sauce.
Tomato sauce?
Yeah, you're so looking at the knives that you're forgetting what you have to do here. Come on.
Okay, I got afraid when I saw these knives.
Whatever.
Okay? I don't trust you, okay?
You don't trust me?
No.
Well, let's finish the problem right now. What the hell is going on?
مشاهدين عم يزيد للصلصة التوميتو صوص ورجع زيد السكر. Why are you put sugar with tomato sauce?
Because it's a shot.
Is it tasty يعني?
It's more tasteful.
Tasteful?
More tasteful.
إذا أنا حطينا صلصة الليمون وإذا أنا حطينا الفينيجر البلسمي.
You're gonna put the bay leaf inside for flavor, right? Okay.
It's gonna be sweet.
It's going to be sweet and salty.
Sweet and salty.
It has already everything there.
Okay.
These are the
Why you put this
gelatin? This is gonna thicken the consistency of the chutney, and it's gonna make it more creamy. Because this has to be like a dip, you know, like a salsa. Thing,
okay.
But it's a French.
بس عشان كل يعني استعمل هيدا ورق جيلاتين. هيدا ورق جيلاتين بس عنده مهمة إنه what are you doing, Franco? What are you doing? Just tell me.
I'm making a mess.
Okay, making a mess.
Yeah. Now, very important, you need to mix
this. جيلاتين بنحطه بالماء مثل ما عم بتشوفوا.
Now, time inside, put some time here for aroma.
Do you know what I'm telling the viewers?
I'm imagining you saying the same
thing
I said. Yeah. I want to believe that. So now we're going to leave this here for a second, and we're going to go ahead and cook this, right? I'm going to put some of this water, a little bit here.
Okay.
Remember, I already put all the tomato sauce, sugar.
How many time it's going to take on the fire?
This can take, depending on the quantity of the people, this may take 4 minutes.
We're talking about 4 people now?
Yeah.
4 minutes.
That can take 4 to 5 minutes depending on the quantity.
4-5 minutes بتاخد على النار الصلصة ومثل ما شفتوا يعني زدنا الزعتر الأخضر, زدنا الفينيجر, زدنا الليمون العصير وزدنا ورق الغار.
Now, this, you put them in cold water so they become soft. Once you put them in cold water,
okay,
you can put them inside here and mix them. So cheese thickens.
Okay.
Okay.
مثل ما عم بتشوفوا لكينا ورق الجيلاتين هو كان نقعه فرانكو بمي مسقعة مشان تصيروا صافت يعني لينين أكثر. And then رجع زيدهم على الصلصة بس مشان تيعقد الصلصة. وهلا رح نشوف الصلصة كيف رح تخلص.
So now we have the chutney ready. I'm gonna do this here. Okay, look at this. Smell this.
It's delicious.
Very nice.
But I have to taste because I don't trust you enough.
You don't trust me enough?
No, no, no.
You're already doing with me like 20 programs and you don't trust me still. Now.
مثل ما شفتوا هلا فرانكو عم بزين الطبق والصلصة عم بحطها بقلب هالمرتبين الصغير يلي فينا نلاقيه وين ما كان. واكيد انتم فيكم تزينوا مثل ما بدكم يعني مش بالضروره هيدي هي الطريقه المثاليه او الطريقه يلي لازم نستعملها.
We're gonna put this the chutney right here.
Okay.
Right? Now we're gonna use some of the chutney. This is very good when you are in a rush and you want to look good, you want to do something nice. Let me just...
Can I tell the viewers it's finished, color?
It's almost finished.
Almost finished.
Be creative always with your decorations, right? Look at this, how pretty. So now, you can put this here.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Yes.